What do we got? Some ammo. Hello? There's so many goddamn pompadour wigs everywhere. Don't care. High as fuck. Care nots. No fucks given. Will fall cause can't jump cause high. There we go. Okay, let's try. Alright. What? You cannot get up there. But that. That's bullshit. Assault rifle. Oh, that's. Okay, yeah. What? The fuck up there? God damn it. Bruh. I know you can make that jump. She popped that thing dead. Can I not? Yeah! Everybody stay down there, watch for ghouls. The fuck? What is happening? I'll take it. I don't. Aw, fuck me and the goddamn asshole. Oh, Jesus fuck, there's so many ghouls! Alright, can I like. Here and not then much of a threat after all. Yeah. No, fuck. My jump cane is fucking garbage. Ow. All right, you know what? Because I don't give a shit. All right, so you're telling me that there's nothing down there. Guess there isn't. Alright. So we went up there. Oh god, there's still. There's a big ass house in that big ass house, so we'll go to that one. That's why not. Hello? Just gauge. America! Fuck yeah! Best nation in the world, motherfucker. Norton residence? What the fuck is this? Right, that's straight up. Okay. Right? What? How? Ah! It's a basement somewhere. How does one find your cellar entrance? Clearly have one. It's like the Dark Brotherhood. No. Way too fucking excited and there was nothing there. Alright. Huh. Sure, that wasn't the right way. The game's just lying. Fucking weird. ROM. This is going to bug me. Maybe. Yeah. There we go. Now my white bird. Oh, fuck. What? Yo, what? Fucking cockroach. Fucking delicious ass drinks. I'm gonna drink that. I'm gonna take that Medix too. And those Mentats. Don't think I won't. Stab it into my veins. Sniff it. Uncle Fuck. I win, bitches. Open this door. Open. Get. Man, fuck. That's not even. You know, give me that. You never know when you'll need a shit. No. I should have brought my little flamer pistol, to be honest, but I didn't think about it. There we go. I mean, I'm not even sure I care about taking this. I could put Yuki in it, but no, I'm not. I don't care too much about that. How you doing? Do you have? It don't matter. I'm not carrying too much, and I can't move. Okay. Well, that's good to know. What the fuck? I don't care about that. That. Let's be honest. Am I ever going to use this? Probably not, no. What the fuck? I don't want that. I don't really care too much about that. It's this shit. I need to store this. Well, I mean, there is that and fucking Ultra Jet Vim. Just drink a whole bunch of fucking. Yep, raw sap. Oh god, I'm tripping shit. Everything's so bright and pretty. Everything's so bright and pretty. I love it. What is that little house over there? I want that as an EMB. Just the jet effect. The whole time. Okay. Let me. Boo boo boo. Oh yeah, there was this house too. Have a nuke. That plant scared the fuck out of me. I thought it was some nasty, just nasty thing moving across the ground at me. Did one of those like button side didn't actually make it audible. What? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Can I dig this? No? Nothing else over there. Ooh, there's a dam? Or. Yeah, I wonder if I can go there. Let me see. Oh shit, you can. Okay, I'll have to check that out. I'm totally not even. Oh, here we go. Okay, Gage, come here. Where? Hold up, bruh. No, you know what? Why aren't you? You're using ammo.
Anywhere, boss, I'm on it.
You shouldn't be using ammo. Never mind, I won't upgrade your shotgun then. Because you're not even using it. We came here, there's all the dead ghouls. Let me check this out, there's nothing. Here? Hello. It's here. It's a chemistry station, which is nice, but I don't need it right now. That's like a church or something going there. That's some more of these, because I don't know. Ooh. No, that's not a. And that's where we fought all the ghoulies. So, can we get in this church? Lord knows I need it. I am a fucking degenerate. Okay. Can I? Nah. You don't get Jesus today. That's an open house. I'm gonna go over to the dam, and then I think we will have explored this area. There's a house right there. But... that has probably been there forever. I'm gonna eat it. I'm away. Stimpaks is actually a nice find. Right. Excuse me, I'm away. Move. I have an agenda here. And it's for you to get the shit out of my way. Hello. Oh. What? Oh, it's just a... what the fuck? Bro, is this some Dark Souls? What? I have kindled the bonfire. Okay, let's head over to the dam. Since we are now effectively playing Dark Souls instead of Fallout 4. I'm really upset I can't go in the church. Want some, like, holy hand grenade level badassery in there, but nah. Jesus is out for lunch. Okay. Out being the alcoholic he is, turning people's water to wine in the middle of a fucking desert. Rude as shit. Right. Cool. See if the NCR is up here, then kill them. All hail the Legion, bitches. Let us see. Can I... I can fall. Let's just see. Okay, well, fuck that fence. So, yeah! I'm the king of the world. Oh, my alerts, fuck that. What's over here? Like anything actual straight up hole in like the ground right there. The texture's not even any fucking map generated for it, but that makes sense. That's looks like it's beyond the fucking where you're supposed to go, miss. That's okay. Easter eggs? Anything cool? Nah, shit. We'll go down to where the fuck lurks are. Yuki. Okay. My boy Gage scared me with that headlamp. Didn't know what the fuck that was. I fuck. That's awesome. I didn't realize their eyes were the goddamn... Oh, dude, that's fucking cool. I never realized the XO1's eyes were the fucking headlamp. Oh, shit, that's amazing. I mean, you can't see it when you're wearing the armor yourself, so duh. What is that? That's just one of those plants, I bet. Okay, alright. We've explored this area. Probably missed something vital, but... I'm gonna kill you because I thought I can. You know what? Put your ass over here. What the... Hi, bitch. Bitch. Take it. Nuka-Cola. Okay. Let's... I suppose what we will do, since we have Norton residence, it's strange that that's even, I don't understand why that's its own thing. Safari Adventure is right here, maybe we'll go check that out. And we're right there. Actually, nah. I want to check all this stuff out during the day, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna head. Actually, I want to do Kitty Kingdom pretty bad. Fizz Top. I think Fizztop Grill is my bedroom. I'm gonna drop off that power armor shit anyways. Which I should be able to do with those drink mixers. Just fucking take empty, like, soda bottles to it and fill them up. That's some delicious... Cancer causing... It's not cancer, it's diabetes. I don't know why I said cancer. Sodas. Sody pop. Hi, mamas. How you doing over there, biggie girl? Who sleeps? Your daddy's princess. That's right, you so pretty. That's right. You so pretty, you created your own spectrum of pretty. That's right, my girl. Daddy's on a load screen. That's right. Yeah, a load screen has taken 800 years. We're talking to you. That's my girly girl. That's right. Yeah, I know. You're so pretty. You dark as fuck. You're like a shadow in the corner of the room. But the good news is, we have gotten the outskirts, for as far as I can tell, fully explored. So we don't have to do that anymore. Yuki. You flat. You the best. You the best kind of girl. Oh, glorious flat chest. Let's put... Actually, I'm good. I don't know why I'm keeping this fucking thing. I don't know. Let's put that there. Really should not have all this fucking crap on me that I don't need. Junk, that's why. Fuck. Maybe I'll just... God damn it. You know what? I'm about to just not give a fuck and give myself like 8 million carry weight. I wish I could change out these fucking mattresses. They're so stink. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yo, tab that shit. Gauge. Back the fuck up. God damn it. I need you that close to me when I'm sleeping, my man. Where's Yuki? Cool. You know what I want to check out before we go do one of those... What the fuck is go... Take over one of the zone. Are you still here? Gotta try to get a shirt. I'm gonna check out the arcade.
That last one died too fast.
I don't care what you're doing. Don't tell me what you're doing. Stop it. Stop it, Rob.
You're the new overboss, right? You sure made an example out of Coulter.
And who the hell are you?
Impressed. I've never seen anyone survive in Cola cars for more than a minute.
What?
Of course, you did have a little help. Age was the one that clued you in. Yeah, I know all about it. Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me. I think Coulter got exactly what he deserved.
Can you brush your teeth, no loyalty to him?
Hell no. Coulter was a goddamn idiot. With Coulter running the show, business was starting to dry up. Now that you're here, I'm betting everyone stands to make a lot more money. Speaking of which, I'm hoping you're here to spend a little bit of your own at the Nuka Cave.
I'm more horrified by that monster that's behind you. I'll take what I want. This place looks fun.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing, isn't it? Yeah. All of the amusements and games around you are working thanks to yours truly. I'm the only one that can take them apart and put them back together again. If I go, then it's only a matter of time before they fall apart. And all the cute little prizes you can win? Yeah, you can thank me for those too.
I like prizes.
Well then, step right up and I'll explain how you can win some.
Bitch, don't
every
tell me
game
what to
in
do.
The Nuka Cade still takes the original pre-war tokens. Just slot one into the machine and you're off.
Brush your
teeth. If your score is high enough, the machine will kick out a bunch of tickets which you can redeem at a prize terminal for all sorts of goodies.
Sell me tokens.
Of course I do. But that isn't the only way you can get them. You can also get tokens from the pre-war token machines in the Nuka Cave. But they only take pre-war money. And if you look around the parks hard enough, I'm betting you'll find a few here and there. I'll tell you what. Just to officially welcome you to Nuka World, here's a token to get you started.
Okay.
No problem. I have to keep you coming back for more, right? Well, I guess that's it. If you need anything, you just let me know.
I have a few tokens.
Don't forget to take this with you, boss. That way you can't say I never did you any favors.
what'd you just give me? Bandit Roundup. Okay. Token to speak. What? Yo. Give me like a fuck ton of these. What? Aha! Okay, well, since we're here, Nuka Zappa Race. Fuck it, I'm playing games. I'm gonna go fuck. I have a Thirst Zapper, right? What the fuck? I did it? You're gonna give me 3 tickets. How can I? I wanna. So. I don't really understand. So is the top score my. The bottom score is. I'm doing like worse each time somehow. Alright, well, whatever. take my tickets and try another game. I mean, I set the 390 score, so I'm fine. Fuck it. I'm gonna bug out and see what else is over here.
Welcome back, boss.
Hey. Fuck this guy. It's horrifying. Bandit Roundup. Pipe pistol. Am I supposed to shoot things? Alright. Let's see. It's a pipe auto pistol, eh? Alright. I'll bite. What do I do? I don't know what I do. Yo, bitch. Not a fan. Fuck. Get back here, asshole. How am I doing? What's the score? Oh, I did fucking terrible. Did I? I did not beat them big time. That's fine. Whatever. Take your stupid bullshit-ass pipe pistol back here. I'll set that there just for the sake of... cool. Dang, girl! You can sit on my face anytime. What do we got here? Ooh. What? This is Nuka Zapper, which we did. We did that. So it means there's... Oh, shit. That's... Cannot do pinball.
So many chumps, so little time.
Don't know what that is, but I'll take it. I wonder. I'm not gonna take that, because I feel like that would shut this whole place down.
I must apologize for the odd noises I'm currently emitting, a consequence of being mechanical in nature.
What? I don't understand. Is that like a weapon? Look at an object and hold E to lift it. Oh. That was terrible. What? I didn't mean to do that. Yo, hold up. This is a miscellaneous, right? What is this fucking called? Like... I fucked up, I don't know. Oh, god damn it. Hey! Fuck that one. I'm doing this one. It's called an atomic rollerball, okay. Damn it. Yeah! Suck. Yeah, did it. Yeah, fucking sucked terrible bad. Damn it. Fuck. Fuck. Gotta get the fuck back here. What the fuck? Damn it. What the fuck? Yo. Fuck. Goddamn. Atomic rollerball bullshit ass fucking going in my inventory. That's right. Yo, shit, give me that tickets. All right, cool. What are you doing? Don't hack stuff. Cool, I'm gonna play this too. When did I do it? Yo, I can't play basketball, I'm white. Oh my god. Yo. I'm absolutely fucking foul at this shit, okay? Alright, well, that sucks. What's that? Damn it. Okay, I'm fucking terrible at that. What is this? Fuck that. Okay, where's the commie whacker? Alright, that's clearly a weapon. Ah! Ah! Can I just like
sometimes work in your favor if the sheep are coming. Let them sweat.
Fuck you! You cheating fuck. Get my three tickets, you fucking asshole. Get rid of this fuck. God damn it, Gage. Okay. And we did this. Okay, we did that. Did that. We did the basketball. We did the commie whacker. we did this. Ooh, is this some... Oh, I thought that was darts. I got way too excited at the idea of playing some darts. Am I good? Did I do everything?
Rust-proof, radiation-proof, and a lifetime supply of power. I couldn't ask for more.
Enter name. Kara. View high scores. Shoot. Whack a commie. Spend tickets. Redeem tickets. Spend tickets. What? I don't understand. Ah! Whoa! I have a lot of tickets. Spend tickets. Combat armor right leg. Acid soaker? Oh god, I don't have enough tickets for any of that. Plasma. Just plasma. I don't understand. Just plasma. What the fuck is plasma? What? Haha! We have more tickets. I'm gonna spend some tickets. I think I have enough. No, not enough. Acid soaker. I mean, I could get that. What is plat here? Let's take a look at other prizes. Just a bunch of Nuka-Cola. A paddle ball. What the fuck is plasma? Well, XO1 right arm. Acid soaker, which I assume is like the water soaker, just... kinda want one of those. I'm gonna get one. Dispensing prize. Did it end up in my inventory? Like, it's... oh, yeah. Falls out of this. Acid soaker. Inflicts ongoing acid damage, temporarily reduces damage resistance. Acid. What? I don't have any acid. I don't have... That looks nasty, though. Okay. Alright, let's get... we already have acid soaker, so I don't need that. Let's get plasma, because I have a lot of tickets. Yes. Dispensing prize. This is a disgusting gun. I don't really understand... inflicts ongoing acid damage and temporarily reduces. I mean, it's kind of suck. Oh, fuck! I mean. Critical hits cause target to frenzy. That's just. Okay. What are you called? You just suck? I mean. Are you just a basic... you just seem to be a fucking plasma? Okay, well, I mean, we got a prize. Let's see what he has to say.
Any prizes still left in the redemption system?
Wonder if we get, like, all the prizes, what happens? Haha! I don't know, but... yeah! This is just a basic-ass plasma gun. It's nothing even special. Here, I'll, Alright.